My people, as the news been done the trend, a lot of people been they talk their mind say show. Waiting been done happen for inside Kabi Esi Palace is still there as a big surprise to all of them. Especially all the things where Kabi Esi been they do himself. How he's been trying to prove his love for Mama Tadenikawo. So recently, this one will be say Kabi Esi don't do like this. He don't make plenty people begin to they put mouth on top the matter. A lot of people just they really, really surprised over waiting they go on recently. So, olori Mariam we been here say she don't go gaga. Yes, after hearing of the news that Kabi Esi gave Queen Naomi a new mansion, not only that, he employed new staffs that are going to serve Queen Naomi in this new mansion of hers. And olori Mariam immediately she heard of this one. Olori Mariam don't talk her mind, she don't come out the vex, say, on what ground will Kabi Esi do such a thing? That she don't tell Kabi Esi countless of time not to ever give gift to anybody without her own consent. Before he give any gift to any single person, he will have to consult her. My people, can you all imagine? Now so Kabi Esi, that one vexed Kabi Esi well. So tell him been come out they talk say, for what reason? Who does she think she is to tell him how to spend his money and who to spend his money on? That she must really, really be insane to think that he would ever seek of her permission before giving gift to any person. That Mariam, she is beginning to irritate him. She is quite unreasonable in some certain things where we say she did do. Kabi Esi doesn't seem to be happy at all in any single way, and he's been complaining over the same issue to a lot of people, including his father. But the same advice where in Papa been give him, Tete na instead they give him, say, if in they find trouble or any reason why these Olovis shouldn't be there, he should work on it. He should let them go instead of waiting around for them. Is it when they finally destroys him that he is going to start taking their threats seriously? Yes, my gorgeous people. Kabi Esi, he has been advised for a really long time that he shouldn't wait around for things to become too late. Yes, he shouldn't wait for things to become too late before he will come out to disgrace anybody that dares to disgrace him. Yes, my gorgeous people, we all believe in Queen Naomi. We also believe in Kabi Esi. We know that whatever is going on, he is going to try his best to resolve it, but not at the expense of his reputation. It's not when things becomes really, really hard. It's not when it is hard for him to go back. That's not when he will now start doing something. Yes, my gorgeous people, we all appreciate all the efforts, everything Kabi Esi been they put together. We appreciate it all. But Kabi Esi should learn to realize that these women, they are definitely not on the same side with him. It is obvious. They are not on the same side with him. So what exactly is he waiting for? Why is he finding it really hard to do the needful? These women will continue to humiliate him. They will all continue to disgrace him. So who exactly is he trying to cover up for? Yes. Who exactly is he trying to cover up for? Is it those that do not respect him? Or what exactly? Because this is something that nobody seems to understand. There are so many things that Kabiyesi is taking for granted. For Mariam to have such a mind to come out and tell Kabiyesi something like this, my people, it shows that she doesn't respect Kabiyesi at all, at all. She no get any single respect, no regard for Kabiyesi. And plenty people been done, they talk their mind on top the whole matter, see, this is becoming too much. Yes, it is becoming too much of a problem. And Kabiyesi keeps seeing it as something that nobody should worry about. Olori, Mariam doesn't have any power in the palace. She doesn't have any power in the palace. If she won't vex, say Kabiyesi, they do something for Queen Naomi, make she kukuma continue to the vex. Nobody is holding her. But to tell Kabiyesi to stop doing what he's doing for Queen Naomi, that one is totally unacceptable. To tell Kabiyesi to stop loving Queen Naomi, to tell Kabiyesi for him to stop paying any single attention to Queen Naomi, my people, that is something that no one, like absolutely no one, is going to accept. So Mariam, if she's feeling so insecure, let her find something to do about it. If it is to leave the palace, she better do. If she cannot bear to see Queen Naomi succeed, if she cannot bear to see Queen Naomi shown so much love, then she better be ready to move out and stop complaining of what Kabiyesi is doing, because it is Kabiyesi's money, so she is not the one to tell Kabiyesi how to spend it. Yes, my gorgeous people, now so the whole matter been they fly around, and we all know that Kabiyesi, he knows of the jealousy that these Oluwis are feeling, which is why he has refused to pay any single attention to them. Yes, he has refused to pay any single attention to them because he knows that they feel so, so bad of the things that he is willing to do to prove his love for Mama Tadenikawo. Mama Tade, may she just continue to enjoy. She really, really deserves it and even more. She deserves it and a lot more. So make the Oluwis, may them continue to jealous themselves and not Queen Naomi. My people, when I saw the whole matter, when they fly around, I saw this one, they reach us. How when I take the siam? Kabiyesi sending all these gifts to Queen Naomi. We don't know what he's cooking up. We don't know what his next move are. We don't know what he's planning to do next. But one thing is for sure, he is not going to let the Oluwis them stop him from doing what he wants to do for Queen Naomi. He's not going to let the Oluwis them to stop him from showing so much concern towards Mama Tadenikawo. He will continue. To do his best. Yes, my gorgeous people, Kabiyesi, so much respect we have for him, but he shouldn't allow the old wisdom to control him anymore like they used to, let alone manipulating him. My people, now so the whole matter been they fly around, now so the rituals say Kabiyesi, he have decided already, and he's got all the support he needs. My people, na so the matter been they fly, na so they reach us so. How una take this? See, I'm gonna follow us, chook mouth for the matter down the comment below. See you guys all in another one. Thank you all and remain blessed. Bye bye.